What if Superman had decided to fly down, rip off the roof of the White House, and grab the President of the United States right out of the Oval Office? Who would have stopped him? Contingency plans for nukes in North Korea, anthrax in our mail, we got fluoride in our water, but what happens if the next Superman becomes a terrorist?
Hey, son.
Yes, Dad?
Never stop dreaming. And if you don't dream, always dream big, okay?
Okay.